This is why you should always peek into doors when traveling.
Della amicizia.
E questo periculoso.
No,
no,
regalo.
Un regalo, was a gift, okay. The nails look huge, so I was a little scared.
Silenzio. Tutto fresco, via vedere. Facevo con mio papà. Io che l'ho fatto. Mio papà.
There's this beautiful friendship medallion that Cesare made for my friend and I, you know, when we visited the workshop. The thing is, this is a gorgeous handcrafted piece of copper, and I'll keep this forever. But one of the most important things about this little piece of artwork was that what he said to me when I tried to buy this from him was, listen, no, it's my pleasure to be able to work right now. Just to be able that his hands worked and that he was able to still create something. And I thought, you know what? This is why generations of artisans exist, because he had just so much love for the craft and just took so much pride in it. Just an amazing little old man. And I hope he continues on at least to 100. He's in his 80s now, but there's a lot more to him. You know, he has this little retail shop, and he's made copper pots for chefs all over the world. But he and his wife have also been invited to Paris a bunch of times. They've done like an arts initiative for children there. And he's made stuff for a few popes. The ironwork and copperwork in this village, he's contributed a lot of it. And also his grandfather and his father. He's a tiny little 5'2" force to be reckoned with, and he's great. So definitely check him out if you're here. I hope you guys like this video.
Oh!